that can only be possibly adjusted via hard fork a couple of times a year at best, knows even less. So the really optimal policy is very rarely just either a price or a quantity limit, but depending on, like, basically the way that the social cost curves and the social value.